You're not trying too hard.
Shoulder. offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. Look at this human destruction.
Looks to me like the guys team is out.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars have abilities. This is about being the best.
Oh boy, and in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's going to win, but I am sure that we're going to see a great match.
It's go time, people.
Know that matches don't get much bigger than this one, with a title and professional legacies at stake.
You know what they say, heavy is the head that wears the crown.
Superstars look geared up, ready to go.
Oh, and this one's going to be a real team battle.
Where's this going? Where's this going? Well, I think it's going to be a real.
This battle just begun. Guaranteed these two are ready to go to war. The winner of this one will make a statement that everyone will want.
Hey, if this match continues at the pace we've seen so far, we're in for a memorable night.
Starting to feel it here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Don't worry about this guy. It's going to be a lot more to keep him down.
It's good that I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
He knows what he wants and goes for it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not sure he respects that one and saves NXT time. He's going to come to the front line in February 2015 to take it.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be bad.
Showing signs of pulling away here.
Three. I couldn't have said it better myself. Four.
It came from your mouth, Jimmy. This guy has strength, that's for sure.
You can never count this guy out.
There's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
I don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. What should his approach be for a matchup that does not feature a new opponent? What is the next chapter in his story rivalry?
I just don't know if he's ready for this rivalry. He's in a heated rivalry between another superstar. We'll see how this goes, I guess.
It remains to be seen if this matchup will be mentioned in the conversation of greatest battles.
The personal issues in this rivalry make it impossible to turn away from it.
Possibility that he will go to the submission hole into his trademark.